Namashivaya children, with Amma's grace, I hope all of you are in good health and you are practicing your maths. And we have already finished our chapter 1 and the name of that chapter is number. So under this chapter, we have already learned how to do the forward counting of numbers ranging from 151 till 200. And we have already done the backward counting of same numbers and before number, after number and between number. So now you can see that I have prepared one practice worksheet for you, which you will be doing in your Math CW copy. कहाँ पे करोगे? अपने अपने Math CW copy में करोगे. तुम्हारे Math CW copy ते करोगे. Now where we had ended last day, so you will be not writing anything in that page. Instead, you will go to a new page and put today's date. And in the left hand side corner and on the right hand side, on the red line, you will write practice. Practice. Practice work, and under that line you will write chapter 1. Okay, now you can see that what I have done in under that line, you will write number 1, write number names, and you will write H, T and O. Once again, I want to remind you the meaning of H is hundreds, T is tens and O is ones. And here you can see I have written A, B, C, D and E. So number A is 163. Number B is 175, number C is 180, number D is 200 and number E is 197. So what you will do, you will write these numbers and beside you will be writing their number names. After you finish, you will be drawing one ending line and write number 2, write the before number. Here you can see what I have done. I have written HTO and leave one box and again you will write one HTO, A, B, C and D. 197, one dash in the before. 199, 165 and 151. Again, one ending line. Now, next you come to number 3. Write the after number. Here also you can see I have made two columns. HTO, leaving one box. Again, one HTO. A, B, C, D and E. 197, one dash. 163, one dash. 159, one dash. 170, dash. And 167, dash. So, my dear children, you can use your color pencil or crayon color only for drawing this dash. No uses of sketch pen. Now after you finish, you will draw one ending line and come to number 4. Write the numbers from 200 till 180. That means here you have to do the backward counting. How you will do? You will make two columns, HTO and HTO, and you will start writing your numbers from 200, 199, 198. In this way, you will be coming from 100, you will start your writing from 200 and you will finish at 180. Then you will draw one ending line and comes to number 5. Now write the number that comes between. Here you can see I have made three columns. HTO, one box, you leave one box, HTO, another box. A, B, C, D and E. 198-200, 163-165, 155-157, 160-162, 189-191. After this, you will be drawing ending line. So this is the end of our worksheet and you will be doing everything in your Math CW copy. And dear parents, what you can do is that you can help your child, but don't tell them the answers. Un logo ko aap help kar sakte hai, lekin un logo ko answer mat boliyega. Oderke apnara help korte paren, kintu answer gulo kintu oderke nijederkei korte deben. So, my dear children, so let me stop over here and you practice all this thing, okay? So, Namah Shivaya, stay home and stay safe.